Are you an aspiring writer stuck in a day job without enough time to write? Are you trying to maintain a blog but struggle with consistently updating your posts? Well, in this video, I'm going to show you my workflow for writing in the car. Don't worry, it's not as dangerous as it sounds. Stay tuned. Hey, it's Brian Dixon, and you are watching The Advanced Show, innovative shortcuts and actionable strategies to help you dream bigger, take action, and move forward. Everyone who is trying to write struggles with the issue of time. When do you find time to write? I struggled with this very question as I was completing my doctoral degree and working on a full-time job. There was not enough time to write. That is, until I began writing in the car. At the time, I had a 25-minute commute each and every way. I also had a 45-minute commute to class twice a week. All in all, I was spending about 8 hours each week in the car. I asked myself, is there a way that I could take advantage of all this time and write? Thanks to the technology that most of us have in our pocket, the answer is yes. In this video, I'm gonna show you the system I use almost every day to write more in my life. It's a system that I've been using for over 3 years now. Now you're gonna need three tools. You're gonna need a pair of headphones with a microphone. You're gonna need a smartphone. I happen to use an iPhone. And you'll need the Evernote app. So here's my workflow. Before I leave the driveway, I open my Evernote app and I create a new note. Boom. I press the microphone button and I begin talking, period, new line. The Evernote app records for about 30 seconds and transcribes everything that I said, period, new line. That's it. Now here are a few best practices that I've learned. First, kickstart your writing. When I'm struggling with what to write or need a little inspiration, I'll open my Audible app, Rhapsody, Pandora, play some music, even listen to a podcast. So let me show you. So just listen to a little bit of music. Then I go back over to my Evernote app. And when I get an idea, I simply press the microphone button and say, I was thinking about what I'm going to do after work today. And I think that it would be an important idea for me to take a little bit of time to write a thank you note to somebody that I met this last weekend who was really nice and introduced me to somebody else, period, new line. The cool thing is, as soon as I'm done recording my dictation, the music begins playing again. So you can use this to listen to an audiobook for inspiration and then pause the audiobook by just pressing that microphone button in Evernote, recording your idea, and as soon as it's done recording, the audiobook starts playing again. So you can actually accomplish two things at once. As you're driving, you can be listening to an inspirational audiobook or podcast, but also writing down your ideas at the same time. Pretty cool. Tip number two, talk like a robot. With every operating system update, the speech recognition seems to be getting better. Even so, I've found that talking like a robot helps improve the accuracy of the transcription, just like that. Tip number three, learn a few simple commands. New line, period, dash. Speaking punctuation commands out loud can make your writing much easier to read and understand later on. And now for a bonus tip, print out your future topics list. I keep a table of contents or a blog post topics brainstorm list. I actually have a printed out list of topics that I want to write about and I keep it in my car. This way, if the idea well is dry, I can simply review this list before I start driving and then I have some ideas to actually write about. Now, if you keep this list in Evernote, as you're driving, when you have an idea to add to the topics list, you can open up that note and record it. So what about you? How could you use this tip to advance your own writing and blogging goals? Leave a comment below this video. For more practical tips and actionable strategies to help you advance in your life and work, click over here to subscribe to The Advanced Show. I'd also like to invite you to become an Advanced Insider, my free VIP group where you'll receive new training, info on upcoming workshops, and exclusive downloadable resources. click this button right here or visit theadvancedshow.com/insider. Thank you for watching this video, and remember, today is your day to advance. You're watching The Advanced Show. You're watching The Advanced Show.
Tip number three. It's like it has a saxophone in it, which I didn't think they made those anymore.